sitting with me today. As you know, we've had a lot of questions around CPD from our members, and specifically in relation to the fit and proper requirements. And I would wonder if you could give us some insight into what those requirements are.
Well, the most important requirement nowadays is the CPD requirement. That's the latest buzzword. It's an obligation that is placed on all key individuals, financial services providers, and representatives in terms of the new fit and proper requirements. CPD, or then continuous professional development, is an obligation, and one can define it as an activity that is approved by a professional body such as the FBI or the IASA, and that body will then also confirm that it's a verifiable event and will allocate an hour or a portion of an hour to that event. Let's talk about CPD as a regulated CPD event in terms of the fit and proper requirements, as opposed to professional CPD, which is a requirement for members of a professional body such as the FBI or the IASA. Those members must continue professional development as a requirement to retain their professional designations of that professional body.